In this old video, I've reversed everything I filmed to see how that effect works. Mm-hmm.